Hello friends, everything here. I'm sure with the grace of Lord Shiva, I sincerely wish you all get the blessings continuously of Lord Shiva. Today I'm going to teach you a simple mudra and also a mantra which you should be familiar. This mantra and mudra can help you get confidence, willpower, and it will also help you give the much needed fighting spirit in overcoming the problems in your life. Chanting this mantra will align the chakras also. Yes, it will also help you in attracting success and manifesting your heart desire as well. So the mudra is very simple. It is called as kubera mudra. You need to keep it like this, okay? And you will be chanting the mantra called as Om Vayanamasi Namo Namaha. Yes, you will be chanting this mantra Om Vayanamasi Namo Namaha. In this mudra, if possible, you sit in Padmasana. Otherwise, you can sit in the chair and keep this comfortably on your lap, okay? And you will continue chanting Om Vayanamasi Namo Namaha for 50 more times in the morning and 50 more times in the evening. Yes. Chanting this regularly will align your chi energy, that is Kundalini. It will also align the chakras. It will activate, it will cleanse all the blockages in chakras. It will start forming a strong protection in your aura. It will enhance your vibration, I mean the charismatic personality also as well. It will help you to speak right words, take right action and think at the right time. Yes. While regularly following it, it will enhance your awareness, it will enhance your serenity and karmic knowledge as well. Okay, now let's go to the mantra. You keep this mudra in this and you will be chanting with me. So you will chant this same way with relaxed session. Most importantly, you should not be running. Take your time. Feel the words vibrating in your side. The more you feel it, you will begin to see the result very fast. Okay? So you will be chanting it for 50 more times in the morning and in the night. So it will help you to form a strong protection. It will be the best healing symbol for you. In short, instead of you being like an ant, you will be like a candy. Yes, that is one of my favorite things. Like instead of you chasing the target or after your goal or whatever the solution you're looking forward, it will be a reverse. Yes, as you take one step, universe will help you to get right people, right events, right time, right action, everything, 20 steps. So thereby it will help you in reducing your karma. It will not solve your karma, it will help you in reducing your karma. Yes, once the awareness is erased, once the serenity is raised and once the karmic knowledge is raised, I keep telling it. The first letters of these three words, awareness, serenity and karmic knowledge, which means ASK. That means you know what to ask, when to ask, how to ask. So, basic essence of life is knowing what to say, knowing how to ask, when to ask. So, that's it for today. You will keep getting a lot of videos on various mudras, mantras and spells on how to attract money, how to create harmony in relationship, harmony in life, harmony within yourself, and how to live the happy, how to live the life to the fullest level. Okay? Vayanamasi, vayanamasi, vayanamasi.